On this, it might be a short video because it's only a little place, but yeah, I'm going to give you a little bonus treat and investigate this place. We're just setting up, guys, that's what we're doing at the moment. We're trying to be very careful because there's hardly any floors.
SLS camera,
a bit of dark. I'll run the SLS in a minute. Just put a couple of cat balls out and see what they do. I don't think we're going to get much from this place, but you don't know until you try, do you?
See if anyone gives us a call out. Necrometers going on. Sorry about the wobbleness. I haven't got any illness. I just get nervous. Straight away that cat ball was kicking.
Absolutely.
That was me.
That cat ball got up the whole
way. Yeah, it's gone off now. So there's the cat ball. There's the EMF. The one in the doorway there.
Oh, what was that noise? I just heard footsteps out there.
We want. Put the camera down, mate, because...
We want?
Yeah, we want. I'm going to put you down, guys. Not literally. I'm not a vet. That bang was me. Asking someone to get over here.
Get over here? Well, that's all the cat balls out.
Get over here. Waiting in the hallway.
Waiting in the hallway? No way.
That's the hallway.
That's the hallway. Well, we've just heard footsteps. The K2 is flickering. Well, the cat ball hasn't gone off yet, but that's beside the point. There's a lot going on over there, so I think.
What's that? Sounds like a mic challenge again.
It does, doesn't it, guys? What we'll do is we'll turn you all that way, so you can at least see the door. Can you see that K2? No? Hopefully you'll see somewhere.
Everything's coming from here.
Yeah.
It says it'll be a quick one.
Capital.
I think that's because we'll probably leg it out.
Nah, we won't. We'll be alright. Soldiers.
That's a bit better.
Catball. That one's dead still as well. That one is literally placed in.
You probably can see that on the camera as well, I think.
Yeah, probably can. You can't see much though with that torch being covered up. But the
Right, so I've got a name, Virginia.
Hold on. Yeah, that's better.
Let's call out for a Virginia then. It's cold here. I don't have to that look.
Yeah, I know.
Is there a Virginia in this building? Maybe.
Maybe.
Okay, Virginia, we come in peace, love and respect.
Yeah, just to reiterate, guys, we come in love, peace and respect. We don't mean you any harm. We've just come across this building and thought...
I'm getting goosebumps on this one.
What did it say?
So, get over here, waiting in the hallway, the name Virginia. When asked about Virginia, it said, wait and see, and it said, is your name Virginia? And it said, maybe. And then Virginia, I'm presuming, has just said, I have a message for you.
What's the message then? What's the message, Spirit? You have a message for me or Jace?
I don't mind if the message is for Mike, Spirit.
Guys, we've had 3 out of the 7 capitals going off already. We've only just set up. 3 different cat balls, that is.
Bear in mind,
I have seen a rat.
Mate, there's something in that doorway. It's
a brolly.
That's an umbrella. Someone's hung an umbrella on the doorway. Oh, shit, no.
Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into this hallway. Do an EVP.
I'll stand in here with you guys. Look after me. Need to tilt that camera up so they can see everything, mate.
Please help me, help me.
5 o'clock? No, it's not. Spirit, it's not 5 o'clock. It's more like, what? 10 o'clock? I'm going to try and balance you lot on here. Sorry if you get seasick. Going into dark rooms on his own. He's the bravest one out of the two. That's what I tell him to get him to go in.
Agreement.
what I mean? She's told me I'm weak.
Oh, you can see that.
I'm not weak, Spirit. It's just a challenge for Mike.
Whoosh!
That's meaning to go to the afterlife. I'm just going to go dark.
That's not you doing. Is it?
So while you was in there.
More than welcome to do so right now, talking to this device.
That's him.
False.
And if you're happy or a struggling spirit, anyone that wants to come forward is more than welcome to do so right now. Talking to this device.
So we've got a spirit or golem.
If you don't want us to be here, Spirit,
what's behind us?
Clearly into this device.
What's behind us?
What's behind you? I'll stand by the window.
I saw something coming around the door, right?
I don't know whether
it's shadow. Say yes.
Seeing something in this room. Retrace. I didn't want you to retrace your steps, mate.
Retrace my steps.
Alright, I'm gonna go and retrace my steps. I'm in here now. Is anybody here? Come and touch me. Can't hurt me, but you can touch me. I do not give you permission to hurt me, or take me over, but I do give you permission to just stroke my face or...
Whoa. You heard that bang though, didn't you?
There's a bang in there.
Mark's just knocked the cat ball with his foot, so just so you don't think we're up to no good. But there's been... He's standing in the doorway, I'm watching him. I'm the sceptic out of the two. And there's just been a lot of banging in the background.
Ooh.
Yeah, just a little closer jump or something.
I don't know where to go in there with the camera.
Another shadow.
It's not us. Torch is on the floor. You're there, on this side.
Yeah, here's my shadow, look. There's my shadow on the wall.
And there's my arm. I can't see anything in that room.
I can't even get my shadow in that room. In fact, it's this room here I just saw the shadow in. And it's not cut me off.
DJ Ghost on the decks. Just a bit of a joke, yeah, Spirit.
I'm trying to liven up the atmosphere, here. Spirit.
That umbrella really made me uneasy, mate. I just keep seeing this, just waving on the thing. I mean, who's put that there?
Don't know,
the manager's put it.
more gone, man.
This is
definitely strange. It's a bit weird one, isn't it?
I'm gonna have to start getting people putting comments now for challenges.
Yeah.
That's my foot.
Definitely.
Just so you know, the light's gone out because my foot's in front of the door.
So, in terms of challenges,
right?
Put in the comments the worst challenge you could possibly think of, and then put one of our names on. And we might do it.
Just so you know, I've got no fear, so.
No fear?
Mike's the jumpy one.
I am jumpy. I am very jumpy. I will give you that.
Speaking of jumping, what the fuck was that? I mean, I ain't scared of anything.
He's got no fear, though.
There's a noise down there. It's Brian. Is there a Brian?
Spirit, come forward and talk to us.
Okay, it's like a zombie apocalypse house. This is
horrible. It's a weird vibe.
It's a really warm night. We're both in t-shirts.
Yeah.
Didn't bring any hoodies or whatever. Been sweating all day.
Goose pimples.
I had a shower before I came.
And I did.
But been sweating all day, and it's fucking freezing in here. It's like someone's breathing on my arms.
It's really eerie. I can't describe the feeling. It's quite.
Yeah.
That was walking.
Yeah.
That was 100% walking. Come on, guys, you can move in, mate.
And I'm staying here.
Let's go and have a look. Yeah, I'll take it out for two.
It's just so we don't lose anything.
Gone now. Right, guys, there was a big bang and walking sounds out here. And as you can see, there is not a lot here. See anything, drop it in the comments.
Chains?
Chains? What do you mean you can hear chains? Mate, chains rattling.
Banging
is
footsteps.
Not where you do that. Yeah, a footstep over there.
Yep.
What was that?
That went outside, mate. Cars don't make a clapping noise. Well, Renault did, but sorry, Renault. To step on any of these big logs because they make a thud.
We've got to be really careful of our steps as well, guys, because look at the state of the floor. There's holes everywhere. Do you know what, though? Words can't describe the feeling about this place. Stop here. What's going on?
I'm alright, I ain't scared. Is that doorway, mate?
No. That doorway is not the best.
Go in there.
Can you?
Watch your step.
Yep. into the...
Just trotting the cat ball.
Into the
just
room.
Just killed the cat ball.
Have I killed it?
Don't worry.
Oh, no, I haven't. I'm not, it's all right. Not a very nice place to be at all.
This is a good little one, isn't it? Just on the side of the A45, hidden behind some trees. I did a little walk in, you can see how hidden it is. And how eerie.
Hello, what's that under the floor?
Oh, no, there's not a body.
Please don't tell me it's a body.
Or a World War II bomb. That'd be a bit of a kicker, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Someone feels lost.
Like a hell of a video though, isn't it? Who feels lost?
On the market.
This is where we were. Was that you? What the hell was that?
What was that? I'm standing behind
what
you.
What was that?
I'm standing behind you. What's that, Catball?
Yeah. Hello? Any squatters or spirits? There's no squatters. It's only a little place.
Yeah. Looks almost teasing us here, mate.
I think you might be off then. That ball's going. Walk in front of there, spirit. Walk in front of that. Big massive hole over there. What did it say? Walk to the corner?
No. It's saying see me. Just as I said, you can see a shadow, but then it says see me.
Okay, stand there.
My shadow. Yeah. You can see my shadow.
Yeah.
There's a shadow in front of me in this area. And then as I need to walk to see if there's anything there, there's a massive hole in the floor.
Right.
I mean, it smells like the toilet.
It smells like what?
It smells like the toilet.
opened.
Yeah.
I thought it was screwed up.
I don't know what it is, mate, but you can go first. There's your challenge. Another room, or?
Oh, it's another room. Another room.
Ring.
It smells like towels, isn't it? Wow, look how spooky that is.
I told you, the zombie apocalypse house. Good boy. Don't go, spirit. We haven't finished yet.
Was there a towel? What's in there, guys? What's in there?
Huh? Cupboard and some spinners.
Just a cupboard?
Yeah, some spiders. You want to go in?
Yeah, no.
Maybe that's the challenge.
No, I won't do it.
Viewers.
No, I won't do it.
We'll come back here next time if you all convince Mike to stand in the dark in that cupboard.
I won't do it. Simple as that.
I don't want to touch this towel just in case there's anything sinister in there.
What's it hiding?
Knowing our luck, it's probably a gun.
Or bones.
Oh, God. Did you get the antibacterial what?
What, could that have been when that fireplace was built?
It's definitely a...
Spirit, what the fucking hell was that?
Where's that towel?
Mate, stand in front of that door in case it slams shut. Or just, is something going off in the other room? Is there a cat ball going off?
No, mate.
Just some flashing.
This is going to be me now, so.
Oh, I'm recording you anyway. What was that?
Seen the Blair Witch. It's not Blair Witch vibes.
Yeah, I've just been out there. This was meant to be just a little quick explore, but it's turned into a full on investigation with the amount of stuff we're hearing. It's like an energy surging noise. Can you hear it?
Yeah. That's Bruce. DJ Ghost on the deck.
Oh, it's the fireworks again.
Yeah, we're going to... fireworks are going to throw us off a little bit. What we're going to do is we're going to get too comfortable with the fireworks and then we're going to make something happen.
Yeah. That's exactly what's going to happen.
And then you'll be like, yeah, it's just the fireworks until someone grabs you around the throat.
Don't say things like that.
There's a challenge. Not just the viewers. Spirits, if you want to grab Mike around the throat.
Have you got that protection on?
Yeah. The Magnum. It means protection, not protection.
Yeah. The other day when we was on another investigation, Jace got bad. He got really ill.
Had a migraine for 2 days.
Two entire days he had a migraine for. Just because of what the spirit done to him. Mind you, that place was... Well, it was bad, but... he caught the worst of it. I just heard a whisper. I just heard something whisper.
I trust you. I don't know. For the roof. Just just so they know there's nothing upstairs.
Thought you were telling me there was something up there.
No, no.
Nothing up there, just the roof. But we've heard a couple of absolutely massive bangs coming from up there. And there were big bangs. There's the room that Joe saw the shadow in. Put this down again. Yeah, leave it off night vision. Guys, if you see anything in this room here, drop that in the comments for us, because he saw it twice now and I've seen one.
There's no birds in here.
Mate, birds ain't got fists.
I think all birds have got fists.
Oh, yeah, no, different kind of bird.
That's not my thing, mate. No, well, that's yours.
Not really. Why do you prefer blokes?
I don't want to say to that.
No.
I'm comfortable with my sexuality.
Oh. Spirit, do you think you can make a bang for us again, please? So why is it windy in here?
I think we'd have to go on school and get the devices off.
They're not being touched anyway. Doing a very bad pack. In here?
Yeah, yeah. Turn this off. So if you hear any voices, then I'm coming from here.
Well, I'm doing an EVP now. We've forgot the machine, so we're going to use voice memos on the phone. Just as well. That was a banger, yeah. My God. Spirit, if that was you banging, can you come forward and say yes, please? If you're banging to try and get our attention, it's worked. So can you give us a name that we're talking to, please?
Spirit, if you are here and taunting us, give us two knocks for a yes and one for a no every time I ask a question. Are you with us in this room now? That would have just stopped me one knock. Did you hear that? Is that you knocking, Spirit? Remember, two knocks for yes, one knock for no.
Let's try and get our attention, it's worked. So can you give us a name that we're talking to, please? or something? Whatever. Just after you asked if that's you knocking, listen to this.
Is that you knocking through?
Wondered where I just went.
Went to the underworld.
The floor collapsed. Spirit, if you think that was funny, come forward. So anyway, what I was doing.
Is that you knocking somewhere?
Did you hear that, guys?
Is that you knocking, Spirit?
That was a clear yes on the EVP.
And then you fell down an hole.
It was quite a big hole as well, to be fair, weren't it? I actually went missing. I'm glad it's not going to sell it, though. To be fair, if it was a seller, wouldn't it?
Occupational hazard.
Yeah. You gotta be willing to get down a few holes.
Every hole's a goal.
Every hole's a goal, yeah, that was a massive one. Guys, I think because this is one that's getting a little bit dangerous now, we're going to call this. So, hope you liked the content. If you did, please consider subscribing to the channel. We do appreciate every single person that subscribes. Don't forget to drop it a like, put a comment in, and we'll see you at the next one.
See you later.